Guys, I've just required 2 new toilets. That one I've kind of started cleaning up, but this one has got bad minerals in it. I got them both from an abandoned house. This one was in a bush. There's 2 more, but I'm not gonna get them. They're tan 80s plebes that have like this body cell with the more bricks conserver like trap boy, but they're both broken, so I'm not gonna get them. This one's cracked, and there's a hole in the bottom of the siphon jet, so it doesn't hold water. But this one, I think, is a YouTube first. I think they're case toilets. That one's from 1954. That one's from, like, 1962. Yeah, that's... I know the seat's not even connected. I'm just doing that to cover it up. It's very gross. I have the tank for that one. That one did not have a tank. There's still 4 connected to the bottom, or a flange, but this one's in way better condition. Cleanliness wise than this one. I'll get to the more rare one in a second. So this one is a forward trap. Here, I'll show you that hole. There's roots growing up in this thing. It was full of dirt because I found it in a bush. See, there's the siphon jet right there. And that's a hole that goes all the way up to the, up in here. See, because you can see this comes all the way to right here. So there's that hole. 1964, yeah. This one's from 64, that one's from 54. This one's 10 years older than this one. I haven't flushed it with its tank yet because I got the tank when I got that. But I flushed it with the Mansus Pratt's hose tank. I had to kind of just set it on there. And it is a straight down concealed siphon jet. But yeah, this thing, I think it's a YouTube first. I don't know for sure yet, and my phone's getting low on battery. But I think it's a YouTube first. It kind of looks like a Briggs Abingdon, or Ambassador, I mean. Yeah, Ambassador. From the inside. But they have to be case toilets, because that one has that funny looking trapway. I've seen only toilets like this are case, and I had to get this thing, was still connected to a platform, like where the floor was when I got it on, with this seat on it. And it's burnt and disgusting. It's an Olsenite seat. I'm gonna try to save this seat. I don't know if I can. No, not Olsenite, Senico. Nasty though. Got it last night. This one I got like 2 weeks ago. And the plebes, I don't know if I might. One of the plebes is shattered off right here. And the other one just has a few cracks on it, but it's probably worse than that though. But, I'm not gonna do that. I can almost fit my phone in there. But the tank is just like any ordinary, like the ones that are like curved like this, and then they kind of like a Briggs Ambassador tank, like the curve of the old style ones. But tank says 54. I can't see what this is yet because the flange is still on it. I'm gonna have to get that off, but I know it is from 54 because that tank is the original tank. But wait, yeah, straight. But this thing is disgusting, so I'm going to clean it up next week because I have to go back to my other grandparents for a week. And then I'll come back here and do it, I think. Yeah. I was about to say, I think it is a case. I don't know. None of these tanks fit on that one. So I had to kind of... I used my plastic bolts, so they kind of bent inwards to go on this one. Or no, bent out. I don't remember. Bent outwards or inwards, but I don't know because... It doesn't fit. And there was a padded seat on here, and I smashed it off with a bat. Oh, there's my cat. I'll show you the seat right there, and I smashed it off with this bat right there. But I'm glad I finally have a concealed siphon jet that's not cracked, just so far I can see. There's some scratches on it, but they're very minor. Minor scratches. Sounds very thick. Yeah, but those two other plebes, like I said, they're that body style. They're like this, but with the more British conserver or Crane Radcliffe like trapway with this tank and their tan. So if I were to get one, I'd have every generation plebe, but it'd be in worse condition. So yeah, this one, I don't know if you can see, but there's paper towels right there blocking water from getting in the siphon jet, and I'd plug the siphon jet and then I'd flush it and it wouldn't go down, but it'd just swirl. It's the whole reason I haven't been uploading, and if this video does upload, that'll be weird because this new house that we're at, barely, the Wi-Fi connection here is horrible. And that's why I haven't been uploading. Because it's been cold outside and the Wi-Fi doesn't work that good. So that's why. But if this video does upload, that'd be pretty cool because I haven't done a video of my toilets in a while. Oh, and the Porcelamex toilet is gone. I smashed it. Here, I'll go show you that right now. Here it is. Porcelamex toilet's gone. But other than that being gone, I've got a pretty nice collection. I mean, this is probably the most toilets I've ever had at once, but my goal was to fill this whole shed up. But I'm surprised this Ellis has not been getting in any worse condition. Sorry, I cannot speak today. It's the cracks right there are staying the same. This one has a crack right here, which is kind of funny because I think the Ellis has one that goes right here and then one that goes right here. Almost all my forward traps, or two out of three of my forward traps, are broken. The bowls. This one, the Modernist, still my probably best toilet. I don't know. I'll test this against that. This one's my second oldest now, and I'll see if this performs better. I don't know if it will or if it won't, but that, I can't flush it, but I'll try to patch up that hole in the bottom, and if I can, that'd be pretty good, but that'd be nice. But I just put the tanks on the toilets because until I don't have enough room for the tanks to be on the toilets, I'm just gonna leave them on them. Okay, kitty, it's okay. He can't come in the house because we have four cats, including him. Two of them are girls, and they are in heat, so he's not fixed yet, so he can't come in the house. Our other boy cat, though, he's fixed, and he is spookish. We found these when they were kittens, and yeah. So, this I'll do a video on when I have it fully restored, or I'll do a flush video of it before it's fully restored, probably. And that was the update on the shed and those two toilets, so yeah, bye.